My name's Mark Salmon. I'm the finance director at Toppesfield Limited. We're the largest independent surfacing company across the whole of the UK. We've been on a large growth trajectory. Over the last 5 years, we've grown 350%, and hence the need for investment in back office systems and making sure that we've got the right controls in place. When I joined Toppesfield, I found I had a myriad of spreadsheets, no one single version of the truth. What I really needed was a single data point that I could rely on, and really one dashboard that would give me full visibility of where I am, A, with debtors, but equally with suppliers as well. They're key to our business, and we need to make sure we pay them on time, and equally make sure that we get paid on time. We have numerous office locations now, numerous managers across the country that need to approve invoices, have full visibility of costs that actually affect them. I could see inefficiencies within the purchase ledger processing, the purchase to pay team, by lots of bits of paper being passed around the business. I thought it was very inefficient. One of the areas I really wanted to focus on was having a consistent data hub, really. One of our challenges for our commercial team, which is effectively our quantity surveying team, is making sure that they can support and evidence any of our costs. Bringing in the document management system meant that all of a sudden they had full visibility of costs on their job, expected profits versus what we'd actually achieved, so that we can also look at operational efficiencies. So that's been a big win for us. And what we've managed to achieve is reduce the purchase to pay time by half at least. That's massively reduced our management account time. We've taken a day off of the management accounts immediately by not having to reconcile between a myriad of spreadsheets and actually having the applications raised directly within the Access software. We've introduced a expenses and credit card with Access software. That's given us an online ability for all of our staff to submit their expenses and credit cards. We make sure that they provide justification of what they've spent, and that goes immediately to their line manager for approval. So it's a lot more timely, and I think it makes people think a lot more about what they're spending. Another plus for us was the introduction of Access's CIS module. It used to be a manual process for us, and having doubled the number of purchase ledger invoices that we actually deal with over the last 3 years, we were crying out for a system to make that as efficient as possible. That's now gone from an afternoon's work for somebody to the click of about three buttons. Having implemented Access, my day's very different now. Rather than trying to trawl through a number of spreadsheets, first thing I do is look at my dashboard and work out where to focus on my day. Equally, I get alerts on my phone first thing in the morning of either things I need to do, and that's across the whole team as well. Another big plus to us has also been the increased management information, not only to myself but to the rest of the board. I can spot trends and variances a lot quicker now. All of a sudden I feel like I'm working a lot more efficiently since we implemented Access. I went through a full tender process, went out to some of the large names within construction, and found that Access could deliver exactly what I required, but equally with the bells and whistles from Access being, rather than just construction focused, actually having a wide range of clients in multiple sectors. Key to our growth over the years has been investing in the newest, best, safest plant and machinery, but it was time to actually invest in the newest, best back office function that we could find out there.